Hey everybody, I solved the puzzle. Well, not really. I looked at a walkthrough. There's nothing else I could do about it. What do you want me to do? Continue staring at it for another half hour? At any rate, we're about to fight a boss. I'm pretty sure. Yep. Pew. Now fire will probably be good against them. There. Yeah, fire was the right way to go. Honestly, I thought I would get an ice orb. But I guess not. I mean, I already know where this next one is, but I have to keep doing that. Usually they don't make you keep doing it once you put it in the hole. I never did find a portal on this side of the volcano. It's a shame, because I know exactly where the next dungeon is, so... what was this way? Something I can't access anyway. That was weird. It went to the left somehow. Even though I was facing down. So now I've triggered that event, so there should be some cutscene or something saying, hey, you need a key once I leave. Or not! It's time to pay that Green Witch a visit. $20? Ah, she upped it. She just upped it. Honestly, I thought that there would be a key quest or something, but I guess not. Maybe that door won't be there this time. No, there's still a door here. Maybe I should look elsewhere in the volcano. Wait, what's down this way? Ah! Oh, nothing. Waste of time is what it was. Not going that way. Pointless to go that way. Here's one of the other areas I didn't really explore. Jerk. I must be somewhere close to the raid area if that dude's there, though. Whoa, what is this? What? Oh! I see! I have to get it to a goal. Interesting. I need to get a down one. This is cool, an all new type of puzzle that's not about freaking balloons. Actually, not sure where this up arrow is supposed to go, so I'm just gonna push it out of the way for now. But I know this is supposed to go here. And then this can go here. Bam. Nice. Whoa. Hello. That guy's got a secret treasure. Not gonna happen. Maybe next time. Wah. Whether this is where I'm supposed to go or not, it's useful. I mean, I would have had to have explored it at some point anyway. Nice. Ah! That flame! You know, I guess there hasn't been a water temple yet. Maybe that's where I get that power. Ah! Alright, I hit the end. I reached the end of my exploration limits. I should go visit the Red Witch. Maybe they can give me a hint. Hintaruni. Oh no, that's right, there's this way to go too. Ah! Nuts. Alright, well, I've explored this area for now. Let's head on back. There's also something south of Desert Tail that I have not been to. Let's go back. Let's see if Desert Tail is anything that I could use. Never mind, there's nothing. This is a dead end. How did I get to Desert Tail before? Let's visit the witch. Cause we need some answers. That the game will not provide us. Dagnabbit. I don't have the key. Where is the key to get... Desert Tail and then something west of Snowy Summit or north of Central City. The two unexplored areas. I guess I'll take this time to keep finding more medallions. I want to get an upgrade on that. Okay, I need 16 more of those. Thank you. Okay, that helps. Three away. I think there's... No, I'm missing a power for that. What? That's weird. That is weird. Why would you do that? Gating the dungeon behind a shop? I don't like that at all. Well, we can move on to the next dungeon, though. I don't like it, but we're moving on. Oh wait, that was it. At least it's right here. One of these is gonna be... I thought one of them would be a happy candy. I guess wrong. Size of this. It's not too big. Wait, what? Why is there a time limit? What? Why is there a time limit? I don't like that there's a time limit. Good. The motor through this dungeon then. Oh great. Nope, no chance. Rank B aura. I don't understand. What is the time limit for? Is it gonna erupt? Come on. Open up. Okay, I need a key to go there. That probably... It's a key that leads to a chest, so it probably leads to an orb. However, I've been wrong before. Shit. Dagnabbit. These guys. This room might take me longer than 2.5 minutes. Music keeps building and building. Oh. Gosh. Okay, one down. Wow. No point. Plus I don't have a whole lot of health. Wait, I have a health potion. Buddy? Come over here. Buddy? Oh my gosh. Where are you? Okay. Jeez, that took way too long. Okay, I'm gonna need to get the heck out of here. But first... I guess that middle way opened up. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Shit. Ah, 30 seconds. Oh. The timer stopped. Okay. Why is there a timer in this side? I don't understand. Right. Finally. Okay, can't go this way yet. Yay. So much health. Okay, done with him. So they keep coming back. So I put out fires, and then someone's like, "Why'd you put out the fire? That was my fire." This looks like a monster zoo room. I have to clear it out. Which is fine, because I need the hearts anyway. Fine with them destroying all these things, burning it up. Come on, come on. No, I screwed up. If I was perfect, I might have been able to get it. I'm not gonna bother with that. Well, I should pick it up just so I can increase the odds. Oh, the joystick! Okay, it's fine. Joystick briefly became disconnected. Cookie, bunny ear. Oh, one away. All right. How much does that cost anyway? 5? Good grief. It's a lot. I want to get that chest. Yeah, there's a happy candy. So 15 to go on the happy candy count. Alright, so I guess I'm done on this side for now. Oh no, that's not true. But let me save anyway. I have that door to go to with the key. But I'm just about to. Ugh! Nice. Alright, so now it's the right side. And now we can also get past those fire barriers on Heavenly Peak. This is probably where the next temple will be. Just a guess. Thought I could sneak by. Alright, now to the right side. Controller went out again. I may as well not bother with those if that's gonna keep happening. Okay, so I can go that way. But let me look this way first. Looks like we got a balloon puzzle. My fucking favorite. To get it up to there, to there, to there. How would I do that? Let me go back in. Okay. Too bad. It's a lot easier than that other one. And it didn't take me the whole 5 fucking minutes. I got pretty close. Alright, so... Oh wait, maybe I can short these guys out with the... Oceanic Orb, maybe? Oh no, there's one of these guys. Okay. I think I'll need electricity to short them out or something. A key. You got a key. Good for you. Alright, go back in here. Whoop, whoop. Didn't get a good jump. All right, I can power it up. Ah. No. Stop it with the auras. Just stop it already. Oh, boss, mid-boss time. Oh. That was not much of a mid-boss. I think I have to go back to the left side. That's a rank B aura. And that door is closed anyway. Alright, so let's go down. I know where to go. Almost done with this dungeon. Still have a couple more rooms to go. So it's this way. No, it's not. Well, color me stupid. I thought for sure that was where I was supposed to go. Oh wait, I never went this way. It didn't look like an exit. I also haven't, I have a key that I don't know what I'm supposed to do with yet. I don't even need to kill everybody in this room. Oh, jeez. The worst room. Okay, I'm gonna need some distance. Okay. Okay. All right. Seems like a path has opened somewhere. Like what way, Scoob? Alright, I gotta refuel before I die. There we go. Better than nothing. No. Wonder how much time I've lost in this game just doing that. Whoops. Okay, so that room is off limits still, but this room should be open. Oh, come on. Ah, come on. Oh, come on. Good grief. Well, thank you for opening all this up, I guess. I see. Okay, that's what I had to do. I had to do that before all the leaves opened up. Open now? Yes, it's open now. Gosh, maybe next time. All right, let's... at the boss now. We got gems for no reason. All right, let's do it. Hello, I. I don't have a whole lot of time to beat this boss. That heart, okay. Got it. Wow, just barely. Whew. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. The volcanic rock. All right, on the next episode of Stories of Bethem Full Moon, this witch is going to say something to us.